guys, welcome back to part two of the Paris Presence video slash haul. I wanted to talk to you guys about something that's very important that some of my subscribers seem to be very interested in, and even those of you who maybe don't know as much can learn a little bit about this. You know, in our makeup community, we should be doing things that are good for not only our, you know, our face and our body, but our minds, to know we're doing something good for the environment. And Paris Presence has a new line called EcoTools. And it's embossed on the handle. And to tell you guys a little bit about EcoTools, their products are very natural. I'm pretty sure they are 100% made from natural recyclable products. For instance, the brushes. These handles are made from 100% bamboo, which, as you guys know, bamboo is a highly sustainable plant because it has a very, very low impact on the Earth's natural resources. Bamboo grows about 4 feet a day. The ferrules of these brushes are made out of recycled cans, and these are 100% synthetic bristles. And just to refer to my notes, of course, the bristles are animal-free, tack-on bristles, and they're made from soft, pliable synthetic hair. And then the metallic ferrule is, of course, like I said, made from recycled aluminum cans. The ink that's used on these, and these are reusable pouches, are made from plant-based ink. And, of course, that utilizes resources that minimize the negative impact on the environment. And it also has tips on the back, like this one, called Green Tips. Find new uses for old things. Wrap gifts in old Sunday comics instead of store-bought wrapping paper. And I love doing things like that because it's creative. And just to let you know, this powder brush is $7.99. These are the softest bristles, especially synthetic bristles, that I have ever felt. Softer than coastal scents, and unlike coastal scents, these brushes are good for the earth. They are 100%, you know, recyclable materials. These are materials, you know, that aren't doing harm to the earth. I mean, coastal scents does have synthetic brushes, but they don't have synthetic hair brushes, but they don't have brushes made from recycled materials, which I find is amazing. And this is for, you know, powder all over your face. It's very large. It's so soft. I have never felt a brush so soft. I wish you guys could feel this. It's so soft. Like, you can't even tell. A lot of synthetic brushes are very harsh, and you can't even tell. That brush is $7.99. This blush brush is $6.99, and it's for the apples of your cheek. And it's just, I would probably recommend these for very sensitive skin. For people that are maybe vegan or just allergic to animal fibers, because this is so soft. And I'm so glad that I found this company. Like I said, I came across a company when I initially bought a brush from Big Lots by Miss Makeup, which is part of Paris Presence. It's a line that they have. And just to refer back to my notes, the brushes are, of course, professionally designed to maximize beauty and minimize effort. You want something that you can apply your makeup effortlessly. A lot of reasons people don't do their makeup is they say that it's too time-consuming. So you want something that is easy for both a beginner and somebody that, you know, maybe has a little bit more experience. And you can, of course, use the tapered blush brush that's $6.99 to highlight and contour your cheekbones. And this is great. And then the all-over, the powder brush for applying, you know, setting powder or foundation. Use it for mineral makeup. Then you're, like, totally pure. I mean, that's amazing. And just to let you know, like, I like to do research because I really want you guys to know about the product and know about the company. I thought this was amazing. I don't know any company that does this. I mean, a few do, like MAC has a recycling program. I personally only like to shop with companies that have recycling programs. I found this out. I was like, yay, go Paris Presence. It says, in a continued effort to give back, EcoTools has joined with 1% for the Planet, an alliance of business committed to the leveraging their resources to create a healthier planet. Members recognize their responsibility to and dependence on a healthy environment. Therefore, 1% of EcoTools annual sales will be donated to the organization. In addition, every EcoTools product has a green tip on the back of the package. Now, that's amazing because you don't need to just make eco-friendly products. You need to give back too. And going green is big this year. I grew up in a pretty hippie-ish family. We had a compost pile. We did cloth diapers. We, you know, wore clothes from the thrift store because there is nothing wrong with recycling things, reusing things, you know, to save money. I do it to save money nowadays. I alter things that maybe are too big or too little because there's no sense in throwing that away in a landfill when it can be used. You know, you just have to be creative and think of ways to reuse things. So, I think that is all the information that covers everything for EcoTools. I'm really, really glad I found these. Oh, I'm hoping to maybe include these in one of the prizes in the contest, maybe. I'm still kind of working the kinks out on that because I'm totally loving these brushes, and I know you guys are too because I've had a couple of my subscribers, you know, mention going green and green products, and these are great. I love these. I've been using them for about a couple weeks now, 2 weeks. And I'm trying to think what I was going to say. Oh, I had some type of bite or something like that, and my eye was swollen today. And usually when my eye is, like, swollen, it's only happened twice. You, like, touch it, and it just gets worse. So you can't put any makeup on, you can't do anything. Well, I use these brushes because they're so soft, and I made sure that I use mineral makeup and nothing. So I'm really liking these brushes. They're super, super gentle, and they apply effortlessly. I mean, they're cute. Hello, this is so Alicia Silverstone. And they've been featured, I believe, in Glamour magazine, or Elle. One of those I saw it in, and this is amazing. This is definitely kind of what I call a celebrity must-have. So check those out, guys. Message me if you have any questions whatsoever. Even if you're interested in these, maybe we can get them closer to you if they're not in your area. So I hope you liked that video, and stay tuned for part two of Paris Presence Body Basics. Mon image. Ciao, guys.